What really drew me to Pratt was the campus. It really set it apart from every other school in New York City. It's definitely been a very unique experience here. You not only get to experiment with digital photography, but more traditional media here. So I guess, especially in comparison to the other schools around here, you get a lot of exposure to older techniques, alternative techniques, stuff you wouldn't really get to, you know, see as a normal photography student. A lot of my inspiration comes from my surroundings, you know, living in New York City, of course, as well as, you know, the places I go, the people I meet. They're all everyday experiences that alter the way I see and, you know, ultimately want to, you know, share how I experience the world with, through my photography. The easiest way to describe the work that I put up through my thesis would be, I guess, you know, quite visceral in a lot of ways. I guess I attempted to recreate the things that were most inspirational to me, and you know, my past memories and experiences through the use of a projector, which both literally and symbolically would, you know, project the way in which my past was influencing my life in the present. So, you know, the people I've met, the places I've been, all these things would, you know, come back in a sort of déjà vu fashion. For me, the most important thing was really, you know, varying my education and the classes I took, even the professors, so that I really got the best of each field and program at Pratt.